We're following more breaking news right now. The Indiana Supreme Court releasing its opinion on the John Rust case today. In a 3-2 decision, the court said Indiana law requiring a candidate to have voted in the past two party primaries does not violate the First Amendment. Last week, the Supreme Court removed the injunction that would have allowed John Rust to be on the GOP primary ballot for U.S. Senate.